Hi everyone, my name is Stephen Conlon and I am a member of the AEC Digital Construction Integration team here at Pentagon Solutions. In the BIM space, there are many different roles within companies with different responsibilities to ensure you can execute your BIM projects smoothly and efficiently, getting the information you need along the way. This video looks at what a BIM manager does and their role in a BIM project, as well as what we here at Pentagon can offer to help your organization with this role. A BIM manager plays a crucial role in the successful implementation and management of BIM processes within a construction or architecture firm. BIM is a digital representation of the physical and functional characteristics of a building or infrastructure, and its management involves coordinating the use of digital models and information throughout the entire life cycle of a project. Here at Pentagon, we help companies with services such as the creation of a BIM gap analysis and establishing what your company needs to become BIM certified and ISO accredited. This enhances your workflows and processes for your BIM projects. We can also assist BIM managers with the creation of a BIM execution plan, as well as ensuring you execute a BIM execution plan correctly. This will ensure you are following what it says efficiently and competently, and that the employer information requirements are developed correctly for the BIM execution plan. There are many roles and responsibilities of a BIM manager, and they are as follows. BIM implementation and strategy. As BIM managers, one of their primary responsibilities is to develop and implement BIM processes and standards within the organization. This involves creating a strategic plan for adopting BIM technology and methodologies. Developing BIM execution plans for projects is important as these plans outline the BIM processes, responsibilities, and deliverables throughout the project lifecycle. A BIM manager can create a BIM execution plan and follow it through to completion. Team training and support. Another crucial role is providing training and support to the team members. A BIM manager wants to ensure that everyone understands and can effectively use BIM tools and processes, with this sometimes involving the organization of workshops, tutorials, or hiring external trainers. Standards development. Establishing and enforcing BIM standards, protocols, and best practices is essential for maintaining consistency in data exchange, model quality, and collaborative work across different project teams. Model coordination. A BIM manager will also oversee the coordination of different models and disciplines involved in a project. It's crucial to ensure that models from various stakeholders align and integrate seamlessly, reducing conflicts and errors. Collaboration and communication. Facilitating communication and collaboration among project stakeholders is key. As a BIM manager, you would use BIM as a platform for improved collaboration and information exchange, fostering a more efficient workflow. Software and technology management. Staying updated on the latest BIM software and technologies is essential, with BIM managers evaluating and recommending new tools that can enhance productivity and improve project outcomes. Navisworks would be a major software a BIM manager would use to ensure the project is coordinated correctly. ACC will also be used, ensuring all information on the project is centralized and permissions to be given to each job role within the project. This is crucial to the execution of a BIM project. Data management. Managing the storage, retrieval, and sharing of BIM data is critical. A BIM manager can establish protocols for data exchange and ensure that information is accessible and secure. Utilizing high fidelity data for any project is key when assessing previous, current, and future projects. Pentagon has been able to analyze and optimize this data for clients and contractors to highlight key pitfalls from these projects allowing for adjustments to be made at planning, construction, and installation phases. Continuous improvement. BIM managers are always striving for continuous improvement. They regularly assess and improve their workflows based on project feedback and industry developments, seeking opportunities to enhance efficiency and collaboration through BIM. As mentioned before, Navisworks and ACC are the two key pieces of software that a BIM manager uses within their role. At Pentagon, we offer a wide range of courses for these types of software at any knowledge level with bespoke courses available on request. We have also successfully implemented Build and ACC into the workflows and IT infrastructure of many different organizations. Pentagon can help your organization move away from traditional processes and strive towards advanced integrated workflows through emerging technologies, with the role of a BIM manager playing a pivotal role in driving the successful implementation of BIM methodologies. Here at Pentagon, we can tailor a plan for your organization which will allow collaboration among project teams and ensure the effective use of digital technologies in the construction and design process. Thanks for watching. Tune in for the next episode of the series where we'll look at the role of an information manager. Don't forget to subscribe and follow us on LinkedIn, Facebook, and Twitter.